good?
Yeah, it's good. I was half a second down. I kept screwing up after driving dead coming to that point because I wasn't getting far enough over to the right. So.
Okay.
It's all kind of blowing at that point. And also, I'm having a hard time here in front one. Timing the understeer on throttle, you know?
Yeah, so I've dropped the PSI on the rear now. Might be able to get the throttle in a little bit earlier on the slow speed corners. See if it stabilizes it a little bit. It just means we're running the car a little bit lower movement on the tire. If you want to do another couple and then bring it in.
How much time do we have?